Hello, my name is Caitlin Tatro, a proud UM-Dearborn student, and I'm here to talk to you about our PolliNation project. Pollinators are any organism involved in the movement of pollen from the male to female reproductive organs of flowering plants. When we hear the word pollinator, we automatically think of bees, but really, they come in many different shapes and sizes. Regardless of their form, one thing remains constant between them all, and that is their priceless role they play in maintaining plant reproduction. As far as we know, up to 95% of Earth's plants rely on animal-involved pollination. The fruit hanging on our backyard apple tree and on display at the supermarket are both testaments to the service these organisms provide for our planet. But pollinators are disappearing. Habitat loss, pesticides, and starvation are only a few of the factors affecting their numbers. Michigan bee species across the board have declined by 50%. The rusty-patched bumblebee has even been declared extinct in our state. It's for these reasons that our PolliNation project is so important. By getting our community involved with insect hotels, we can help bolster pollinator populations and stewardship. Insect hotels are simply the birdhouses of the insect world, providing nesting sites and shelter for many types of beneficial insects. They are incredibly easy to build and require little maintenance once installed. The easy designs are made out of wood and other natural materials, such as bark, twigs, bamboo, and pine cones, and designs are limited only by our imagination. The goal of the PolliNation project is to bring these insect hotels into our own backyards. By partnering with Healthy Dearborn, Dearborn Public Schools, and local residents, everyone participates in the best form of citizen science, one which benefits all members of the community. Students will be involved in all aspects of the project, including designing, building, and installing the insect hotels, along with mapping their respective locations. Information about the project, including the type and location of each insect hotel, will be made available on the university's website. The PolliNation project will provide homes for pollinators and foster public learning opportunities for pollinator conservation and management. Our pollinators are in peril. They worked tirelessly for us, and now, through this project, we have the chance to do the same for them.